The Madera County Sheriff's Department is asking for the public's help to catch two burglars. This is surveillance video from Hearst Hardware in Madera Ranchos. The burglary happened around 4:30 a.m. on Wednesday, June 19th. The two men stole $2,000 worth of power tools. CBS 47's Tony Boddy is live in the newsroom. Tony, this crime took place nearly a month ago. Why are we just now seeing these images?
Well, Evie, detectives had to hold them back as they followed leads, but now that they've run into a dead end, they want you out there to take a close look at these pictures and hopefully solve this case. This surveillance video from inside Hearst Hardware in Madera Ranchos shows two men scurrying through the store, stealing expensive power tools.
It just puts a knot in your stomach when you think somebody thinks they can just walk through your door and steal you and take your stuff away and think nothing of it.
It's been 4 weeks since the burglary, and owner Tom Hearst still has not restocked the shelves where electric saws and drills once sat.
They knew exactly what they wanted, where they wanted to go. They were in and out 3.5 minutes.
Hearst says that the burglars were able to get in by prying open this back door. He figured his store was safe between having an alarm and cameras positioned everywhere. But for the most part, the thieves managed to avoid the lenses, as well as sheriff's deputies who were responding.
He did everything right to protect his store, and yet it still happens.
This is the best image that detectives now have to work with. But even in this shot, the suspect is covering his face.
It looks like it's two Caucasian men, probably what appears to be maybe in their mid-20s.
The duo drove off toward Avenue 12 in what appears to be a dark-colored pickup. Again, this was just after 4:30 a.m. on June the 19th.
Was there any little thing that you saw, anything that may have caught your eye, and suddenly you start putting two and two together? We're asking you to call us and tell us what you know.
And if you have any information on this case, call Valley Crime Stoppers at 498-STOP, and you may be eligible for a cash reward. Live in the newsroom, Tony Boddy, CBS 47 on your side.